Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
And his tag team partner, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
And their opponents, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and Albert Ricardo, the Alliance.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match. And there's the bell. An important thing to remember is the team that protects each other and works frequent tags will be in a much better position to win this.
King, the only way you have a chance to get Sheamus is to go right after him.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
When Sheamus makes his way to the ring, even if it's to conduct an interview, he's always ready for battle. The crowd jumps to their feet at the calling of his name because they know the Celtic Warrior is waiting to dish out enormous amounts of punishment. And so, what are your thoughts right now on Bray Wyatt?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
We talked about this before, Cole, but it's pretty impressive that when the audience knows Sheamus is making his way to the ring, they wait to see whose head's gonna get knocked off. Do you think that means Sheamus has a reputation for handing out a beating or two? Or three? Well, I do.
This match was
not even close.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Oh, out of nowhere!
When you talk about someone's reputation preceding them, that certainly applies to the Great White Sheamus. Standing at 6'4" and weighing around that 270-pound mark, Sheamus can issue a hellacious assault like no other WWE superstar. And it's something the fans just can't wait to see.
Well, Cole, it's something the fans wait to see, and it's something they expect. The audience and the WWE superstars know that even if Sheamus is on the receiving end of an opponent's offense, the Celtic Warrior can get right back on the attack at any moment.
My God, his body's been through hell.
Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick rip.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What does it take to put this guy away?
What physical brilliance.
This guy is truly a superstar.
Right now, the momentum is with Roman Reigns, and who knows when it'll stop.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Not today. Too fast.
The back is the largest area on the human body, and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a week back. Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. Now with complete control.
Look out.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while. Hey, so effective.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
A crippling backbreaker.
Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
What a tag team match this has been.
I'm absolutely loving it. I don't want to see this thing end.
Sheamus comes in off the tag. We're looking at complete domination here. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars. That's it. He's out. The Celtic Warrior Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE superstars you'll ever see in a ring. His fiery temper.
Bray Wyatt looking to end this quickly.
Two.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
And he finally gets out of the ring. There's another hard lariat.
And Sheamus reverses it. Roman Reigns seems helpless. You mentioned the intensity of Sheamus and King. We've seen firsthand the fight that is in this WWE superstar. Sheamus's smash mouth style has made him one of the most respected WWE superstars today. And everyone knows the bro kick is never far away.
Well, Michael, Sheamus loves a good fight. And he'll mix it up with anybody he feels deserves to get their clock clean. Oh man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
This guy's a machine. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Roman Reigns seems helpless. Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute best sports entertainment action available.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Since Roman Reigns emerged from the audience at the 2012 Survivor Series, he is, what a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
And now he's back out on the apron.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all.
Hey, this may very well be it. Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Oh, out of nowhere!
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here are your winners, Bray Wyatt.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner.